curve your nose around the other way. The herrings, the crane.
No, pike.
Oh.
He's raining right into here. Well, used to.
It's a meter chamber. See up top?
Oh, yeah. What's that for?
For, like, the highway and stuff. And,
Oh, cool. Yeah, it looks like it's open partway. Yeah. No, maybe not. Yeah, you could have. We're on the very edge.
Where it goes.
You want to look around or just go down?
Don't
there?
Look really too deep, maybe.
Let's just head over that way a little bit and look. So just look down and go down. But just look. Okay. That's why I think they're cool. Besides, it looks like a mule, too. That's why I thought it was a frog. That's why I was like staring at it. It's part of a tree, but it is part of a tree. I think your dad was afraid of you too much.
We're not stuck here.
No, there's a pipe.
Well, that lovely trash.
Good. Now, it looks like we can get to the part way anyway. Just gonna do a little bit of maneuver. Maybe we should have gone down that other side. No, we're all right, buddy. It's just gonna be tight. What are these, buddy?
This is down behind, Hook Mountain Road.
Maybe the water cleared some of this up. Because this looks vaguely familiar, like the other stuff that we couldn't get through.
This is New Jersey's finest. Still the minnows, the fish?
Yeah! Even though there were really fish in here. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. I didn't realize I was so close to the bottom there.
Left, maybe?
Yeah.
I see a lot of current to the left.
Yeah, there is, but then it goes really long. Boy, but I don't know how we're going to do this.
No. Steer.
Oh my gosh!
Huh.
That was a big one!
He has big antlers.
Last time we took this field.
Here's some more. Well, we never went here.
No, it wasn't. Up where
no, we went the other way.
Oh, okay.
This is New Jersey's finest.
So this is what, all Rockaway, right?
This is...
Or is this the fish? Get things again, we'll just tell them we're going for a ride. Really, Dad, it's a car. It's a car. It's a small car. Absolutely. So the first time we went just the rock way to the, like up by the shell stage. The second, which was, wait, where did we go? We went in up by, where did we go with the water was high enough on those concrete that it spoke the current, the dirt would get stuck on it. That makes sense.
Right in the middle, I guess. Right or middle, I guess.
Okay, we'll go in the middle, but stay towards the right.
Dead center.
Yeah.
I don't know where that goes.
Alright, you wanna see?
We can go we curve around. See, I don't know if we'll get into it.
Okay, we'll try. Look at him go.
Look at over there. Oh, me?
No, the fish went right underneath the boat. It scared me to death.
Lord, it was a big fish.
Look at them all.
Look, over here, Ant. Look. If you got bread, you could feed it to them, I bet. They're big suckers, or carp.
Mm-hmm. I expect, like, something to jump in the boat with them. Whoops, sorry.
That was a big fish.
They're humongous. They gotta be, like, wild. Wishing you had a little bit more rain. No one would have gotten down there. Because I would have liked to go down where all the fishes were, except they were scaring me. Oh, that was eerie. I never was like that, where they were like, you could feel them under your boat. I never had that before. Oh, there goes the little ones. Look, they're little ones.
Another dam. Well, that one's not bad.
Oh, okay, that one's alright. Yeah, I just think if they cleared out just three of these dams, they could probably get a billion more gallons through.
It's probably Jimmy Hoff in there.
Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Alright, this might just be weird currents. I mean, it's thick. It might just be shallower. They might be deep or something.
It's a nice breeze.
Stick to the right here. It looks good. There's a big log and then it's kind of shallow. I don't know. Oh, this is pretty. This is really pretty. I like when the trees come out way over the water like that. It almost looks like a real tree that way. Here comes something. Here it is. You get a close look at it. And I don't know what it was.
Our forest. Yeah, here are kids.
Yes, so I. think they're over that way.
I missed him coming out. Want to go down and see where this goes? See how far we can go? Up. That's a big dam.
I don't know if we're going to get through that here. Let's be honest. It's going to be tough. We want to stay to the left of that light thing. Oh, we just might make it.
I have to get a shot. They cleaned this out of the way. The water moved in here. All this trash.
Okay, you might have to duck under these trees. But
flies on them? That's what we smell.
That's why that stunk. Okay, now I know what a dead, rotting animal smells like. Oh, that was a nice smell. Why do fish smell the same way as dead animals? Makes you think.
Look at this curve, huh?
This is nice.
It's big. Oh, there's houses there. Up to your left. Yellow house. Blue house.
There's a blue car in the driveway. Dark blue car in the driveway.
There's somebody's tree stand.
Where's
to the left in that big tree?
Oh yeah,
there.
I see it. Well, I've seen a big deer here, I guess so. You don't have to worry about paddling out.
There's another trash island down there.
Yeah, I see it. We should name them. People we don't like. Such and such island. The road was just like off that way somewhere.
Sounds like we're coming to a highway.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Now, Hook Mountain Road, will we be going the one overhanging the garbage dump or the tree dump? Go to the left. I'd like to go a little past, like underneath. I'd like to go under a Hook Mountain, or under Horse Neck.
What's that?
Birds. Big birds. They're doing something in the trees.
There's a little waterway over there.
I think we'll go far down that. It's right around here. Right on this end, so right there. So you can see.
Kennel you hear now.
Wait, the kennel is where now?
Hook Mountain Road.
Oh, I know it's on Hook Mountain Road, but where? Over? No.
Yeah.
I brought a bungee cord and extracted to a stump sticking up. You know, one of those big stumps that's real high and dry?
Yeah.
You should have angled it that way.
An igloo cooler.
That's what it looks like. There's plants growing in it. Look, they are. Get a close up.
You okay? Mud footprints? Somebody's been, no, that's fishermen. Go see the sticks stuck there?
Yep, they were tying their lines in, that's right. Yeah, it's here, they're over here. Boy, now you can really hear the rain. Okay, that's Horse Neck Road.
Horse Neck Road. No, Hook Mountain Road.
I mean, that's Hook Mountain Road?
Yeah.
Right, okay, right. Just screw me up. All right. I just got it. You know where I kept thinking? If we're coming under that road, then the other river should be coming this way. And why can't we just intersect it somehow? It's hard for me to imagine. It's the same road, river somehow. But it's way back there behind us. It's like
all in a tree!
Somebody built a cabbage patch. Oh, look, that rock just fell outside of the thing. Just recently, too.
Huh.
Because look at the way that it is right behind it.
There's some guys fishing down there.
Looks like they put the guardrail right in front of it. Now.
Huh?
Look, look how loud that guy's radio is if you can hear it. You never think about that when you're driving. Look at all that they made. I guess that was part of the dream. Oh, you can see some marks where it was the water hit. Look how high it went. It went up over the door, that back door. Because you see the corner windows?
Yeah.
You can see the marks on there. That went up to the windows on that porch. Holy cow. That really goes under. Hope she has some really good sealant.
What?
Hope she has some good sealant on her house to keep it from getting down or something. Or is it
no,
is
just
older? Some of these furnaces look pretty.
Yeah, it's false, probably.
Like, look at that. I was just looking at, trying to figure out from here, what is that?
One of those balloons, maybe?
I don't know. It's awful. Big would be just a balloon. I call it silly. You know, one of those,
Mylar blue.
And then again, maybe it's one of those spin trees from all we got.
There's a tree that looks like it probably just fell over.
That's the green one now, right? Right? To the base. Yeah. Looks like that's a piling from the dock or something.
That's a tree trunk.
Oh, just the way it looks.
It's a little mucky, though.
Yeah, I can walk. I mean, I'm grateful for it, because otherwise I'd be a stupid bird. We gotcha. Aw.
What?
You're right, there's that freaking little red form. Jesus, good lord.
Hey, how big of a loop we made?
Wow, he could put the boat in right in his backyard.
Well, that's what he does.
Or did.
Huh?
Man.
We were...
New York State. Paranin. And that has one girls in the club. And they used to go a lot. They'd go like the Delaware and the Chamonix. There was a big river to go down, the Chamonix. A real tough one again, you know, that real, go way out like that. Probably stay at the bottom a little.
There's a lot of igloo coolers in here.
Yeah, I know. I wonder why. I didn't think people ever threw those things away. Like, why would you throw away a cooler? I guess this weekend, 2 weeks, yeah, last weekend, the weekend before, it's probably really... Oh, and I think I'm going to tell Mrs. Sarah about the... My oar.
Okay, it floats.
Yeah, that was weird. I got... I really loved it. This is so excellent.
Garbage Island.
Keen Island.
Keen Island.
An old plastic crate or something.
Wicker chair.
Is that what that is? A wicker chair? Whoa.
What do you want?
I think it's nasty looking. House or building. Shadow from like the overhang of the ground, like it all got right away below it. Oh, look at those roots. Oh man, they just look so big. I haven't seen ones that big yet. Wow. That is it. See, it's a field of... I don't know what was. I have no idea. I can't even guess.
Because we're heading towards Lincoln Park.
Unless this next dam is as far as you got. Oh no, we can get past it. Okay.
There's a propane tank. 50-gallon
oh, yeah.
Drum, tires.
Jimmy, hi.
Great mess. This is where we got blocked last time. It's gotta be. Left-hand side, maybe.
Yeah, it's the only shot we have. Against the wind, well,
it fell off that way.
Think so?
Must
yeah, I guess it could have. Down by where, I guess Eddie and Nancy don't live far from it. Nobody would ever find them either. It's kind of a more right on itself. Like a tree. Oh, I thought it was going to be like a, I thought somebody had a bridge up here.
It's our picnic site. It's 10 minutes to 3 when we stopped here.